Orson looking Carr's way. And there he is for the touchdown. Austin Carr got loose over the middle. He cut it down toward the sideline. And Thorson hits him in stride. Touchdown number 11 this year for Austin Carr.
Well, just as you mentioned it, Wayne, hadn't seen Carr yet, but Carr equals comfort zone for Clayton Thorson. And on third and two, you go to your best receiver. They did a crossing route. They rubbed off the man that was guarding Carr, opening the corner of the end zone for the touchdown.